I broke my nose really badly when I was 18. I knew fixing it was an opportunity to get rhinoplasty, and I just jumped at that chance. After surgery, I instantly fell in love with my face. I felt like I had to share that and help other women find that confidence. My doctor told me about RealSelf on the first visit, and it was just a place that I could connect with other women considering rhinoplasty. That's where I shared my before and after photos. So I've actually had a number of women message me on RealSelf that I've talked to, not only about rhinoplasty, but also about like other procedures. We all deserve to invest in ourselves. And it feels amazing to help other women make informed decisions about the way that they look. RealSelf and the RealSelf community helped me make my modern beauty journey a confident one.